care to find out where this path leads?
A cave extends beyond. Best we were well prepared.
What's this?
This looks interesting. This looks interesting. I'll take that. There's a tangled knot of parts inside. Best we prepared well.
Hit them swinging blindly.
This isn't the way to the capital. I wonder where it leads.
shall restore your health. Hold on.
Who knows what lies in wait? Best proceed with caution.
Useful materials may hide.
I am poisoned!
Leave it to me.
Anytime.
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as often as peddlers answer. Be watchful.
Anytime.
I shall restore your health. Hold on. Hard to see what lies ahead.
Wolves hunt in packs!
There, Master! Wolves!
Human foes may find us
to be a monster. Human foes may fight as fiercely as any monster at crest.
I wonder what's inside.
Human foes may fight as fiercely as any monster at rest.
This scenery is quite a change. Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master. We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Be watchful. Nature is unbridled here. It is quite a pleasant corner. This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters.
There may be materials here. Perhaps we'll find aught of use. Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags.
You could stand to commission some new roads. It is safest on the roads. Not even the saltiest fishermen venture far from shore, I hear. This is a place quite restful to my kind.
Wounded need medicine. The mix I asked. Aye, that's the one! Moonglow has grown rare in these parts of late. Good! That's the both of them. In truth, I am surprised to see them got so quickly. I'll get to work directly. With luck, we'll have everyone back to Elthia long. Tis your doing, cousin. I fear there's little I can offer you in thanks. Save this. Pray, take it. Now to make some medicine.
what to do in this quest.
I feel more familiar
I've
with
gained
this
quest
now.
Knowledge.
Why not avail yourself of the inn to rest a while, Arisen?
How should I find you?
Seems a fair place to rest.
Pray, speak with me. What can I do you for? Take care now.
How fare ye? Kina feels for you. She does. Your wound is oft on her mind. I thought her holed up in her room, poring over one tome or another. But at last look, I found her gone. She most like stumbled on some remedy for your condition and set out in search of it. The last never was one to sit idle. I only pray danger passes her by.
Dried fish are a local staple. Appears this grocer is responsible for much of the village's provisions.
Remember to both buy and sell items regularly.
You look up to more trouble. You look well, child.
Was me. I tried.
Ah, the village chapel.
Thank you.
Almost the village across the rooftops.
Your fans. Hello.
Hi.
The sea appears calm, at least.
What? Cortez is found?
I see. Elvar has suffered in this as well. Cortez made his choice. He faced his end with valor. Died a man. Elvar bears no fault in that. He's no cause to blame himself. My thanks, good Fisher. I am sorry this burden fell upon you. I shall go and put Elvar at ease.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Seems the dragon left many injured in its wake.
A most unsettling noise comes from the well of late. 'Tis half a growl and half a laugh,